I just found this in my girlfriend's purse.